time to call him in.
He won't cooperate, and you know that.
If not now, when? Director, correct me if I'm out of line, but the world is being torn apart, and he's the only one who can help us. Humanity itself can't handle these losses.
Alright, and I'm guessing you have a way to convince him?
This. This is our key. It carries everything we need to expose him to the world. If he doesn't cooperate, simply put, we're all screwed.
Okay. It's in your hands now.
Hello, Charles.
You know I would call you by name, but you refuse to tell me.
It's best we do not get too formal. Human formalities only allow an absolute in pain.
Yeah, right. Well, you could probably assume
yes, I can. And you can probably assume my answer.
Too many lives have been lost at this point. Entire cities destroyed. Families massacred. Mankind is tearing itself apart, and you have done nothing to help.
And what can I do? The minute I reveal myself, mankind turns on me. Disease, genocide, corruption, all of your strife becomes mine. Humanity will turn, causing more death and suffering.
This isn't what we are asking you to do. All we want is for you to come help us, put an end to the war. That's all we want from you.
And then what?
What? There is no then what. That's all we want you to do.
Don't lie to yourself. It never is simply one thing. This won't be man's last problem. What will happen is I solve this, and then you're asking me for more. Each and every time I do one more thing, I grant you my slavery.
Well, I'm not allowed to give you a choice. If you say no, I'll need to expose you. We can't let this go on much longer. We're running out of time.
Look, up in the sky. What is that? What is it that you see? The one thing allowing Earth to live. And you wouldn't dare try to defy its nature, because the minute that you do, you burn.
Is that a threat?
Do you feel threatened, Charles?
I'm sorry, but I can't—
No! Your kind never does learn. You always resort to violence and aggression. I never helped because I knew my attempts would be in vain. Mankind was destined to tear itself apart from its inception. I am here to watch humanity kill itself. Your lungs are now collapsing on themselves. You will suffocate from the inside out. At least you'll die with the knowledge that you could do nothing to save yourself.